This painting, depicting the signing of the United States Constitution, is one of the nation's most recognizable images of its founding. In it, George Washington is featured prominently, standing on the dais overlooking delegates at the Constitutional Convention of 1787. This 20-by-30-foot masterpiece was completed in 1940 by none other than artist, illustrator, and Ohioan Howard Chandler Christie. Born on January 10, 1872, in Morgan County, Howard Chandler Christie first gained recognition for his illustrations documenting the Spanish-American War while working as a war correspondent for magazines. His images often accompanied articles covering the progress of the war and helped build his reputation as a skillful illustrator. After the war, Christie began drawing Christie Girls, idealized portrayals of American women, which would later be used in patriotic posters for the U.S. during World War I. Following World War I, Howard Chandler Christie shifted his focus to portraiture, eventually painting portraits for Amelia Earhart, President Franklin Roosevelt, First Lady Grace Coolidge, and more. Later in his career, he worked on large historical paintings, including his painting of the signing of the United States Constitution, which is displayed today in the U.S. Capitol. In 1945, Christie painted The Signing of the Treaty of Greenville, depicting the signing of a peace agreement between the U.S. and Native Americans. This treaty marked the end of the Northwest Indian War and eventually led to Ohio's statehood. Today, this 17-by-22-foot painting hangs in the Ohio State House and remains the largest painting in the building.